Hey, so you were asking how the vacuum clipper sucks. Let me show you real quick how this thing works. I've got it hooked up to the shop vac, and the hose runs up and over the top, and then drops down right here, and has this this attachment on top of the fast feed clipper. We cut it on, and in my little remote, cut it on. Got the cordless shop vac, and it's sucking in here is where it all goes. And now I'll get a shot of it in action.